The whole online mode is pay to win. Okay, so I have over $1 million now and over 1,000 gold bars, so I'm just gonna tell you guys exactly how much of my real money I've spent to get here. Are you ready for this? I have spent a total of $0 in my 5,000 hours of playtime. You really don't need to spend any money to get rich in this game because everything can be earned solely by playing. So what Rockstar is offering you in terms of in-game purchases or microtransactions are simply time savers. With that being said, if you think it's worth it to buy gold so you don't have to spend so much time grinding it, then by all means, go for it. In fact, I've actually bought myself gold when I started playing on a different console just to get myself started with the roles and stuff. But honestly, so long as you're having fun just playing the game overall, you're gonna be rewarded for it.